learn how to close an open document without closing the Microsoft Word application. Click on the File tab. Then, from the left pane, click on the Close option. This action will close the open document. However, you will notice that the application window is still active. If you want to close the Microsoft Word application, click on the Close button located at the top right corner of the window.